I'll have to move this thing quite a bit. There we go. Have I made my own? I have not made my own yarn doll yet. I don't have the time or the patience. That's a lie. I have the time. I don't have the patience to sit there. I think it'd be sweet, though. I want to try. I wouldn't mind trying. Come on, get up there. I think that'd be pretty cool. I know a buddy of mine did it on stream. I wouldn't mind, like, just jumping on a stream and trying to attempt making a yarny. This little guy's awesome. And again, remember, guys, Unravel is out now on platform of your choice. I am playing on the Xbox One.
Get up there.
Come on, Yuri. Climb. Use the science. Use physics. There we go. Keep kicking it. Keep it. There you go. Yeah. Get over there. There we go. That's good. Alright, this is where I missed the, this is where I missed it first. This is where I missed the last secret. So let's see if I can get the secret. Alright. Oops, no, wrong button. It's fine, I got it. We got this. Alright, Yarn's gonna get all up in there. Stay box. The hardest part is keeping that box level at this point. Sometimes that box likes to do whatever it wants. Like a jerk. Box like you in the box. Alright, let's tie that down. No! Like that! The box just left. That's not what I wanted to have happen. No! Come on, box. Box, what are you doing? Why'd you do this? You didn't do this last time. So much for speed unraveling here. Alright, and then we'll get you up this way. It's fine. Call me to just sit down there whilst I come over here and do this. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Why not? Really? I tried making one long straight bridge and it wouldn't let me earlier. It would untie one of the other ones. I had no idea. Last time, yeah, it totally wouldn't let me. It forced me to untie the other one. That must be a specific order. Actually, that one looks like it's working. Oh, wait, no. Box. Stay right there. Stay right there, box. Yeah, who knows? Who knows? See, that totally works the way as intended that way. Alright, so last time, I went left. I went right, which is a mistake. Oh, yeah, I'm told it, because look, there's secret. Right there. Hopefully that counts. 1, 2, 3, right. Yeah. Pardon me, Wolf. Timmy Gamer, I am not. I'm playing on Xbox One. It's the Xbox One version. See, there we go. This is... Oh, is this the same thing? Is this from getting all the secrets? find out. No. Alright. Alright, let's see if that counted for me getting the secrets. Otherwise, that would be sad. Yeah, Timmy Gamer, not on PC, definitely playing on an Xbox One. It's out now. Yay, all secrets found. Wonder what that means. Maybe nothing towards the end. I was hoping for something, but... But who knows? Pardon me whilst I refresh myself. It's a little dark. Although it is dark in this room. Cookie! Yeah, I got a cookie. Thank you. I got a cookie from Spiky206. I appreciate that. So... There is an achievement. And I'll show it to you guys. I have a YouTube channel, so I'll play it on PC. Nice! So check it out. There is... And that's why I wonder about, if this is about, like, Alzheimer's or not. I will not be there at GDC, unfortunately. Here's why I wonder if it's about Alzheimer's or not. Because, look, it says, like, missing piece, and there's, like, memory fragments happening. So, just makes me wonder. Makes me wonder if this is, like, a total Alzheimer's thing. Use your lasso to jump into 25 different points without touching the ground. Whoa. Find every secret. Finish each level from start to finish without dying. Wow. Cut all achievements. See, mend a broken bond? Maybe that's... I don't know. Time will catch up. Find the broken half piece. Find the secret hidden in the treetops where you fly. Make it through the mire in one go. That's one mosquitoes. Now we're just checking out achievements. It's that. Alright, let's continue, shall we? Move on. Keep moving on. Move on, moving on. Yarny means portal too. This is the precursor to Portal 2. I can move it closer. And no, because the last time I tried, I had no problems with it like 2 weeks ago, and something changed and I started getting an echo, because for some reason it's trying to capture the mic input from two different directions, which is weird. Alright, bear in mind I can't go into the sea. Trying to turn on. Maybe I get to turn on like the heater or something. Alright, that's better. Alright, well, good. Woo! What was this? Whee! Now I'm just exploring the house. It's like the Home Alone Kids version of. Yeah. All right, what's over here? Mountain track. Whoa. Damn reflexes, yo. There we go. It's over here. How much is enough? Whoa. Down a hole. Off the rails. What is going on in this game? Can I close this door? No. Will not let me close the door. All right, then. Over here. Is there stuff over here? I wanna look at stuff. I wanna go through these old photos. There's a lot of old photos lying around, which is why, like, I wonder if this game other than you know, other than memories, is about something more. Who knows, though? Who knows? All right. There's a crab. Hello, Yarny. What are you doing, pal? What are you doing, buddy? Let's figure this out, shall we? Where's Yarny going? Yarny! Getting memory right off the bat. Oh, little kids flying a kite on the beach. For those of you that went to beaches, did you ever fly kites? I did. What we got going on here? I can't. Oh! Litter. Yarny, you're littering. What's wrong with you? Can't believe this. Yarny's littering. Here, can't get to. I guess we're using the can. What's in there? What do we got? We got a. Got this up here. Okay, so it looks like we bring the telescope down, create a yarn bridge, fly over there. Sure, we can do that. Let's do that. Sounds like a plan. I wonder if I can save myself some yarn by doing it this way here. Yeah, there we are. Aha. There we go. Oh no, Yarny! Yarny, what are you doing? There we are. Whoa. Oh, there's a kite? So I'm supposed to go this way. So maybe, what happens if I go the other way? Other than me losing all of this yarn. Oh gosh. Oh, Yarny, you're dead. Yarny, you're so dead. Climb up. Oh, that's a lot of yarn wasted. You know what? Hang on. You're gonna meditate. And we're gonna take another look at this. We're gonna look at this from a different angle. Oh, it just starts me from there. Are you kidding me? Well, if there are any secrets on this side, I'll never know. Or will I? Nope. Nope. Yarny's about to die. Start this level. It's still early on. I haven't done much, but I can restart this level. That's fine. Hope you guys are enjoying this here stream. Get all up in there. Wah, here we go. Try this again. First things first, gotta make sure we litter. Littering is important. Littering and... There. Littering and... There. Littering and... Littering and... Alright, get over there. Let's go this way first. Woo. Let's see what we got over here. If anything. Oh. There's absolutely nothing. All of that time. Well, now we know. But hey, you can't fault someone for exploring. In fact, I know my cousin made a whole career out of it.